गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ जनसर किशोर फ्रॉम नौकार इंस्टीट्यूट। टुडे आई विल टीच इन स्टैंडर्ड 12 कॉमर्स एंड साइंस इंग्लिश ग्रामर। लास्ट टाइम आई स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक एक्टिव पैसिव वॉइस। इन दिस सेशन आई गिव यू द एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट एक्टिव पैसिव वॉइस। नाउ टुडे आई विल टीच यू some examples of active passive voice. This part 4, the example of simple present tense. That means I told you in rules that if the sentence is simple present tense, while turning into passive we have to put is, am, are. So the first sentence is the postman delivers letters. So in this sentence the postman is a subject, delivers is a verb, and letters is the object. So according to rule, first of all we have to put object. So object is letters. Letters is plural. So in simple present tense I told you we have to put is, am, are. So along with letter we have to put are. Letters are delivered. Third form, the letters are delivered by the postman. Okay, now see the second one. The watchman does not allow strangers. The watchman is subject, allow is verb, and stranger is object. So first of all we have to put object. Strangers are not, this is a negative sentence. While turning active to passive, if the sentence is negative then the passive also comes to negative. So strangers are not allowed by the watchman. Now third, do you read newspapers every day? So this is an interrogative sentence. The passive also comes to interrogative. So you is a subject, read verb, and newspaper objects every day, that is other words. So passive also comes to interrogative. So according to object we have to put is, newspaper read by you every day, interrogative sign. Now the fourth sentence, how does Bhairavi do the homework? So that is how we have to put right down. After that we have to put object. Object is the homework. This interrogative sentence, so we have to put is, am, are. Along with object we have to put is. How is the homework done by Bhairavi? Interrogative sign. Now fifth sentence, which grammar book do you use? So which grammar book, by which grammar book, by which grammar book is used, sorry, which grammar book do you use? So which grammar book is used by you? Which grammar book is used by you? What does Bhairavi cook? So what is cooked by Bhairavi? Seventh sentence, who looks after the children. So by whom, in place of who we have to put by whom, are, because this simple present tense, by whom are the children looked after. The next sentence is who sings Raag Bhairavi. So again, by whom is Raag Bhairavi sung. The next sentence is he loves me very much. So he is subject, loves is a verb, me is object, and very much other words. So I am loved very much by him. Repeat, I am loved very much by him. The next sentence, I sing a song. I subject, sing verb, a song is object. So a song is sung. A song is sung by me. Okay, so a song is sung by me. So here I explain you 10 sentence of simple present tense. In this tense, simple present, I give you positive sentence, negative sentence, interrogative sentence. There are two types of interrogative, helping verb and WH. So both examples I give you. I hope you will understand. Thank you very much.